Hey everyone, in today's world, software subscriptions can quickly drain your wallet with their monthly and annual fees. But why pay when you can get equally powerful tools for free? In this video, we're diving into the best free software alternatives for every task. No subscriptions, no hidden costs, just great tools to get the job done. All the software we will mention today will be linked below in the description so that you can try them out for yourself. Let's jump right in. Free alternative to Adobe Illustrator. First up, let's talk about creating scalable vector graphics. Adobe Illustrator is a favorite among professionals, but at around $22 per month, it's not exactly budget-friendly. A fantastic free alternative is Inkscape, an open-source tool packed with features for designing logos, icons, and other vector-based visuals. From gradients to pattern fills, Inkscape has everything you need, and it's fully compliant with the SVG format. While it might take some time to learn, their tutorials make it easy to get started. Free alternative to Microsoft 365. Next, let's tackle office productivity. Microsoft 365, with its $100 per year price tag, can be a big expense. Luckily, there are two excellent free alternatives. WPS Office is a powerful suite that includes Writer, spreadsheets, and presentation, along with a built-in PDF editor, making it an excellent replacement for Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and even Adobe Acrobat. Another solid option is LibreOffice, which offers seamless compatibility with Microsoft Office formats, allowing you to open, edit, and save files without any hassle. Free alternative to AutoCAD. For engineers, architects, and designers, AutoCAD is often the go-to tool for creating detailed 2D and 3D designs. However, its $3,000 per year price tag is far from affordable. Enter FreeCAD, a free, open-source alternative that works across all major platforms. Whether you're drafting blueprints or working on complex 3D models, FreeCAD has the tools you need. It also supports a variety of file formats, making it easy to import and export your work.
Free alternative to Adobe Lightroom. Photographers, we've got you covered too. Adobe Lightroom is a popular choice for photo editing and organization, but at $12 per month, it's not the most budget-friendly. A great free alternative is Darktable, an open-source tool that supports non-destructive editing. This means you can enhance your photos without altering the original file. With features designed to streamline your workflow, Darktable is perfect for photographers looking to save money without compromising on quality. Free antivirus software. Now let's talk about keeping your system safe. Paying for antivirus software like Norton or McAfee isn't always necessary when there are free options that work just as well. Bitdefender Antivirus Free is a lightweight yet powerful tool that offers real-time protection against malware, ransomware, and other threats. For an extra layer of security, Malwarebytes Free is a fantastic secondary tool for scanning and removing any malware that might slip through. While it doesn't offer real-time protection in the free version, this feature is only available in the paid version. It's perfect for cleaning up your system without spending a dime. And that's a wrap! These free software alternatives prove you don't need to break the bank to get high-quality tools for your tasks. Links to all the programs mentioned are in the description below, so be sure to check them out. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and let us know in the comments which free tools you're excited to try. Oh, and don't go anywhere! Our next video will show you how to remove adware, malware, and spyware for free. Click on the video here or find the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss out on our latest tech tips. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.